everyone, welcome to my video. My name is Lauren and today I'm going to talk about coronavirus. So what is coronavirus? Corona is a large family of viruses usually known to cause respiratory infection. Some types of virus that came from coronavirus are SARS acute respiratory syndrome or SARS, Middle East respiratory syndrome or MERS, and the newest virus COVID-19. And these are the classification for coronavirus. It's a virus, its realm is Riboviria, its kingdom is Ortonavirae, its phylum is Pisuviridota, its class is Pisonviridetes, its order is Nidovirales, and its family is Coronaviridae. Surely, coronaviruses have their own characteristic. The most prominent characteristic is it has a crown. The shape of the crown came from S protein or spike protein that surrounds the surface of the virus. S protein is what plays an important role in the pattern of coronavirus infection to the respiratory cells. Also, this virus has a round shape with 100 until 120 nanometer diameter. There's also M protein, hem agglutinin aerostase dimer, envelope, RNA, and N protein, and then E protein. How coronavirus enter our body? The viral particle hook onto the outer walls of the host cell. The virus genetic material spreads the cell membrane and it then hijacks the cell into making more copies of the virus. The virus copies proliferate, break out of the cell, and infect other cells in the body. A single cell can churn out millions of copies of the virus before it dies. The infection can reach the lungs, causing inflammation in their mucous membrane and damaging their air sacs. The virus can also enter the bloodstream and may be able to infect the gastrointestinal system, causing symptoms like diarrhea and indigestion. Why this virus be a pathogen? Because the virus recognized by immune system as being foreign and will simulate an immune response. The immune response is the complex series of response of the body entry of a foreign antigen. It involves activity of lymphocytes and phagocytes. Now, what is the difference between influenza and this virus? Influenza and COVID-19 are both contagious respiratory illness, but they are caused by different virus. COVID-19 is caused by infection with a new coronavirus called SARS-CoV-2, and flu is caused by infection with influenza virus. Because of some, the symptoms of flu and COVID-19 are similar. It may be hard to tell the difference between them based on symptoms alone, and testing may be needed to help confirm a diagnosis. Flu and COVID-19 share many characteristics, but there are some key differences between them. Flu virus can cause mild to severe illness, including common signs and symptoms like fever or feeling fevers or chills, cough, shortness of breath or difficulty breathing, and fatigue or tiredness. While other signs of symptoms of COVID-19 different from flu may include change in loss of taste or smell. What is the difference between indirect or direct transmitted? Infection diseases are transmitted from person to person by direct or indirect contact. Direct contact is more like person to person contact and droplet spread, while indirect contact is more like airborne transmission, food and drinking water, and also from animal. Our immune body system can respond to viral infection. There are two phases. The first one is innate immune response. Innate immune response refers to non-specific defense mechanism that comes into play immediately or within hours of an antigen's appearance in the body. This mechanism include physical barriers such as skin, chemicals in the blood, and immune system cells that attack foreign cells in the body. And the second phase is adaptive immune response. This immune response is a specific response to the infection, and it starts after 6 until 8 days. And this involves T cells or cellular response, and B cells or antibody response. why this virus can cause a pandemic. A pandemic describes an infectious disease where we can see significant and ongoing person-to-person spread in multiple countries all around the world at the same time. Pandemic is likely if a virus is brand new and able to infect people easily and can spread up from person to person in an efficient and sustained way. And this coronavirus has spread around 215 countries with numbers of cases 27 and more million. To decrease this virus, we can create a program called Home Mask, that is stand for Home and Mask, which means we should stay home or do physical distancing and only go out if it's necessary, and also don't forget to use